High School Mustangs. I am your host, Camaro Holt, joined by the lovely
Riley Atkinson.
And today we're going to cover a few news stories for you. First of all, personal spaceman, where is it? You walk down the hall with a student body count of over 3,300 kids, and you're just bound to walk into that one person. I mean, the only good time is when you brush up against your crush, the only physical contact you'll probably ever get with them.
All right, that being said, for you slackers out there, it was the DECA ice cream social. So you know what that means. We're going to eat ice cream. But besides that point, you can find applications from Mr. Cameraman or any of the other business teachers. You're still okay to join DECA, even if you missed out on this awesome ice cream.
But it's still very sad for you, and I'm so sorry.
Yeah, for real.
Anyway, now we have a wonderful highlight film of the opening assembly by the lovely Salote Knikini.
Now to an interview with Larry.
Welcome, Larry. So glad to have you here. Of course. So talk to us about the parking situation.
Well, you see now, I'm over here trying to get out from the back of like the freaking parking lot. There are so many kids. There's kids cutting me off. There's kids rear-ending me. And it's not okay. I'm just trying to get out of there as ASAP as possible.
Wow.
Yeah.
That sounds... What's like the worst experiences you've ever had in the parking lot?
So I was backing out, and then this little kid comes running out of... No, he was probably a sophomore. Like, I'm sorry, right, sophomores, yeah. You're just little. All right. And like, he comes out of nowhere, and I don't see him, and his friends are not yelling at him for him to stop, and I almost hit him.
Oh my
God.
It
was spooky, right? Like, it traumatized me for like the rest of my life. So I'm never driving again.
I wouldn't either if that happened to me.
Can anyone take me to school tomorrow?
All right. Well, thank you, Larry. We appreciate your time here. Okay, Mustangs, thank you so, so much for tuning in today. We very much appreciate it. Remember, tonight, Bingham football game.
Come.
Mm-hmm. We'll see you there. We better see you there.
In black.
Yes, it is a blackout.
Make sure to park at the Marv Jensen area.
Mm-hmm. Now, I know you guys have been so good these past 2 weeks. And because of that, we have ordered the principal, Mr. Q, to give you guys a super, super late start on Monday. So we'll see you on Tuesday. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I'm your host, Camara Holt.
And I'm Riley Atkinson.
And until next time.